fault, Maurice.
You lost to an NXT rookie last week. You think you're going to run the Royal Rumble match? Loser! You're a loser! That's what you are.
You don't think I can win the Royal Rumble match?
No, I don't think so. Because you're a freaking loser!
None of you do you? I'll throw anybody over the top rope in the Royal Rumble match. I'll throw anybody over the top rope right now.
Yeah, okay.
I'm issuing an over the top rope challenge to any superstar on the Raw roster right now.
Now? Yes, folks,
you know
he's still
no
going.
One has answered my challenge. It's because they know they can't beat me.
Ted DiBiase said he could throw anybody in the Raw locker room over the top rope here tonight, a la the Royal Rumble match. Well, look who has taken him up on his challenge. The 426-pound world's strongest man, Mark Henry. This is going to be good. And again, ladies and gentlemen, the Royal Rumble matchup, which takes place in 2 weeks, is going to be the biggest Royal Rumble match in history. This year, 40 men will be involved, and the rules are simple. If you're sent over the top rope and both feet hit the floor, you are eliminated. The last man standing will main event WrestleMania. So DiBiase claims he can throw Mark Henry over the top rope. Let's see if that will happen here tonight. Again, the Royal Rumble matchup in 2 weeks. Two men will start. At certain intervals, other men will enter that matchup till all 40 men have been involved. And look at DiBiase. He was trying to do it there, but Henry thwarted him with an elbow. And Ted DiBiase, thanks for coming, Ted. Under Royal Rumble match rules, DiBiase will be eliminated, heading back to the locker room. And look at this, William Regal, and look who's in the ring. Tyson Kidd and Yoshitatsu, who Mark Henry just eliminated. So almost like a Royal Rumble match here. Superstars entering the ring. Here come more. Zack Ryder. Primo's involved. David Hart Smith. R-Truth. Darren Young. The ring filling up with superstars just like it will in 2 weeks at the Royal Rumble match. Again, every superstar vying for an opportunity, looking for an edge, any chance they get to try to win the Royal Rumble match and headline WrestleMania. And it's all in the luck of the draw. If one of these superstars, it could be Darren Young, if he draws number 40 in the Royal Rumble match, he'd have a great chance to win. William Regal would be eliminated there under the Royal Rumble match concept. In the Royal Rumble match, it's every man for himself. But sometimes you'll see alliances form as superstars try to eliminate those that they see as threats, and sometimes you can eliminate yourself, like Tyson Kidd did there as he eliminated Primo. And look at the strength of the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, with Zack Ryder up high. And look at this, Sheamus, the Celtic Warrior, going right after Mark Henry, and Ryder's eliminated. And ladies and gentlemen, Sheamus, who earlier tonight said that he would win the King of the Ring tournament. He may do that, eliminating three other men here. And now perhaps Mark Henry, but no! Sheamus hanging on. Remember, both feet there did not hit the floor. I'm rejoined by Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside. Sheamus and Mark Henry going at it. A preview of the Royal Rumble.
Oh, my gosh!
Mark Henry eliminates Sheamus.
Mark Henry standing tall. Who is going to throw Mark Henry over the top rope?
None of these superstars could do it tonight. That's why Mark Henry may indeed be a favorite in the Not So Fast. Ladies and gentlemen, in his 2008 Bentley Flying Spur for $200,000 from SmackDown.
How many cars does this guy have?
Alberto Del Rio. The Mexican aristocrat.
My name is Alberto Del Rio.
Glad he took the microphone option on that car.
But you already know that. What you people don't know is that it's my destiny to win the biggest Royal Rumble in history. It is my destiny to be a champion in WrestleMania. It is my destiny to be el más grande entre todos los grandes, the greatest of the great.
Well, Mark Henry wants Del Rio in the ring here tonight, but Del Rio would rather talk about it. Hey, I believe Del Rio's got a chance. He's got a huge chance in 2 weeks at the Royal Rumble match.
So you're buying into all of this destiny, Carmen.
Of course I am. I have the opportunity to follow this man each and every week on Friday Night SmackDown. He's the real deal. But again, Mark Henry, to your point, who's going to throw that monster out of the ring and over the top rope? That's what it's all about.
The wink.
Ladies and gentlemen, last week, the leader of the New Nexus, CM Punk, was able to persuade his disciples to put themselves through a brutal initiation process, all in the name of his group. Tonight, Nexus is banned. But what will Punk have in store for John Cena when Cena returns to action live tonight on Monday Night Raw?
Hi. Have you ever wanted to be strong, powerful, physically impressive? Of course you have. So have I. That's why we here at the Derek Bateman Institute have created this cologne. World's Strongest Man. Now, I've been told it is derived from the actual sweat glands of the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And with just one spray, you'll be overwhelmed by the powerful musk of Mark himself.
Warning. This product can cause aggressive sexual behavior if used within 50 feet of a hippopotamus. It may cause dizziness in pot-bellied pigs. This product also may cause hypertension in mosquitoes, wasps, or bumblebees.
Are you strong enough?
Derek Bateman of WWE NXT, only tomorrow night on WWE.com. Well, I'm glad you're back. You had to go sticking your nose in somebody else's business again.
How about if I stick my fist in your nose?
You can't, because you'll be fired. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, let's talk about the Royal Rumble match in 2 weeks. It is the most unique event in all of entertainment. And when it comes to the Royal Rumble match, it's all about the numbers.